how their fins are kind of chewed up. Whoa.
So guys, how's your trip going so far?
It's nice now after all the rain the first couple days. We're on a regular schedule.
Of what?
Getting into the swing of things.
Reading and
sleeping.
Sleeping, okay, that's good. And how about you?
Oh, this is going fantastic. Better than I expected, even. I'm not really sure.
Great. Any other thing you're looking forward to on the trip?
To tell you the truth, there have been so many great things that have happened, like, you know, seeing the dolphins and all that kind of stuff, that I'd be totally contented if no other highlights occur. I'm really pleased with how things have gone.
Cool. I think what I'm looking forward to is sailing into New York Harbor through this, you sail in through the Verrazano Narrows Bridge and you come right up on the Statue of Liberty, and I've seen that on TV done that way, but I've never actually sailed through there on the way into New York, so I think that'll be a fun...
Yeah, that part I'm looking forward to. That and ensuring you can eat a nice piece of crab rib.
Sounds great.
Thank you.
right, Mike, how is it bringing your boat home?
It feels great. In fact, I've always wanted to sail under that bridge, and, well, today we floated under the bridge, but it feels great to bring it back to New York, where I'll have a chance to play with it every weekend, instead of maybe one weekend a month.
All right, great. Good shot there.